More New Yorkers can now get vaccinated against COVID in their own homes. Today, the mayor said the city is expanding in-home vaccination services to anyone 75 and older. People with disabilities of any age, as well as caregivers and other household members, can also get a shot during the home visit. The single-dose Johnson & Johnson vaccine will be used.